Okay, we're in historic Fort Ord, California. We are actually camping out here, and me and my friend's RV, as you can see out, look at historical Fort Ord. We are camping out here.
And sand it, like make it look all woody. And look at these doors right here. Aren't they nice?
Yeah, they are.
We can put these in the RV on the floor over that tile.
Do you ever hear anything at night in here? Or any weird sounds?
Just door slamming.
Door slamming? Yeah, a lot of people tell me that out here in Florida, that they hear door slamming. And it's not because of the wind. Could be something else. So we'll look out here.
Hello.
Lots of other abandoned barracks to go look through. Any holes in the floor over here?
Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe you're going with that.
Tell us some room at some time.
What can we see?
Some cans all over the floor. An old furnace? Could you crawl through there?
Yeah.
Where does that go to?
Well, you can get here from the outside too. But you had to go around. Like, there's a stop sign in here.
Little bathrooms. I thought this used to be an old furnace or something.
I don't know. I need a screwdriver.
This is the building that we're just in. Thank you. Where are you at?
The one that has the cage in the bathroom.
Okay.
But look at this paneling, it's kind
of
nice.
Oh, it is actually.
Yeah, it's weird how they have all these holes in the walls too. Like, were these cells?
Not sure. I think so.
This is where Sarah and Jason found that that ammo under the stairs. Remember, they said they found those rounds or whatever.
Yeah. I left all kinds of shit up in here. Maybe they were.
These are nicer, you know, so they were, but.
This would be a sink in here. If you were upstairs, looking out. There's tons of these barracks. The second floor.
Why would they have these holes in the? If this, these were they put prisoners. These were prisoner cells, I think. Because why would you have a hole in the wall? Like, why would you have this thing?
Here, let me see. We were talking about.
Actually, no, because you could fit some. Somebody could fit through there. What are these for? I wonder.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll find someone on the internet and maybe comment. Let's check it out. Down this?
No, I'm just kidding. Oh, we could climb down that ladder right now.
All right. So where are we at, Tammy?
It's
Fort Ord. See, now look at this one.
Ah! Spider.
Look at this one. That's like, nobody could picture that. And it's like, is that where they give you your meal or something? Is somebody sitting there watching you?
Yeah. Maybe, yeah.
We gotta find that one that is the bathroom with the, ooh, that
forage area? Yeah, I'm sure. Be careful where you walk. And here, guys, if you do get your permit to come in here. Jessica, I love you. Tammy, I love you. This is a love room, guys. Check this out.
Oh.
What? Yeah.
Have you been to the saloon?
No. This is a love room, guys. We should probably shut the door. Bathroom. Right here.
Yeah,
upstairs. Someone stole the mirror. It's quite interesting. You hear a lot of door slamming here. I know it's windy, but it's just strange. They're so rusted. You can hear it. And there's no wind right now. Did you hear that? Building that we're just in.
Box. Oh. Jeez.
What'd you find?
Nothing. Lake, and it'd be like, don't hurt yourself on those.
Those are probably beers,
look,
huh?
Look at how many. Yeah. Oh, it's hard to tell. Look how they used to make the cans so heavy and thick. It's crazy.
So what do you think? That was probably a beer, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, I don't know.
It's gotta be.
But see all the bottles too? And there's one of those cage doors right there. That's cool. I wonder what that thing is right there. A podium or something? Some old soda bottles. Do you see anything interesting?
There's another can right here. Look, a bunch of old beer cans that the soldiers probably stashed underneath. Threw them underneath the steps right here when they came in. Tammy?
Oh yeah, probably. Yeah.
Right here. They threw them in.
Huh?
Probably threw them in here.
I wonder what else is in here. Let me see.
Crawled all the way under here. Look at that. Did you find a way out? Bunch of old signs right here. Crawled all the way under here. Look at that. Did you find a way out? Tammy climbed underneath and grabbed these from one of the buildings, old beer cans. Show them to all our people that were stationed out here in Fort Ord. Maybe you drank one of these at a time. Hey, I'm Tony Lewis. Thanks for watching Fort Ord, California.